Hey everybody, I've got something new, so it's time for another review. Today we're looking at the Rock and Roll Extreme Chain Lube. When you order this, you'll get a big bottle like this, 480 milliliters, and also this small sucker here, which is needed because the big bottle, as you will see, does not come with a tip. So it's just a bottle like this, and you need to pour the product into the little bottle, otherwise you won't really be able to use it. Now, it also comes with these two tips. So these are little tips, they only fit the smaller bottle, as you can see here, and that makes it easy to put it on your chain. Now, what else is on the bottle? Let's have a look. First up, they start off with a nice little typo. Let's see if I can get this into focus. There we go. It says, rain, slop and dust, this stuff is a must. When the going gets tough, this is the stuff, keeps your drivetrain clean, quiet and super smooth. So, they kind of missed a word there, but that doesn't really matter, you know. I understand what they're trying to say. What else is there? At the back, we've got the directions to this product. It says, shake well, apply a stream of lube to the chain at the cassette. Do not drip on the lube like oil, because it's not oil. Get it really wet. This stuff cleans and lubes all in one. Freewheel the chain backwards for about 5 seconds, then wipe off all the excess lube. All of it. You can't wipe the chain too much, so really wipe it down good. R&R works great in cold weather, but should be applied in a warm environment. Now, what they say on the bottle, this is true. You shouldn't apply it outside. Please do this inside in a warm environment. That way, the lube will work as it's supposed to. Because if you do this outside, it'll just dry up instantly and sort of react like candle wax. You know, you don't want that blue goo on your chain. You want to put it on, freewheel backwards, wipe it all off, and you're good to go. I've tested this in really shitty weather, rides over 100k, and everything was still nice and clean. My chain was pretty much spotless, you know, and that for rainy, muddy weather, that was really nice and very impressive. Now you might say, dude, your bottle is still full. Well, not really. I ordered a second bottle because I really love this lube. This is what my bottle currently looks like. It's almost empty. Now, what you'll notice right there at the bottom, there's a little ball and it helps you shake. You'll also hear it. So when you're shaking, that's what it does. It really helps bring out the active components. Because now you can see, all right, that's nice and blue. But if you look at the new bottle I've got here at the bottom, yeah, there's a wax-like substance, you know, and that's why the shaking is so important, and that's also why it's so important to apply this in warm conditions. So, after a lot of testing, I can definitely recommend this product. If you're looking for something new, or if you aren't satisfied with your current lubricant, give this one a try. You will not be disappointed. It's fantastic. It does what it says on the tin. Your drivetrain will be clean. It will work flawlessly. So, go out there, get this one. I definitely recommend it. That's it for this review. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. With the bottle, then we'll jump into the product itself. Well, no, we can't jump into the product.